Hey, assalamualaikum guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm doing a makeup look that is very easy and quick to do. Let's start it. So first I have applied my foundation, and it is very low amount of foundation because I'm not covering my full skin. As you can see, I have applied foundation. Now it's time for contouring. So I am applying contour on my nose to make it look slimmer. I have applied contour and it's a dark shade. Now I am doing it on my cheekbone. I'm applying it very little on my cheekbones, as you can see. And then I applied a white on my nose. So let's blend it. Okay, done that. Then I'm applying highlighter on my nose, and I will apply it on my cheekbones later. As a blush, I'm applying a red lip color on my cheeks, nose, and lips, obviously. And yeah, give a little shade of highlighter on your lips to make it look plumpy. Yeah, so now I'm applying eyeshadow. It's a very light nude color. It will give you a nude makeup look. Okay, now it's time for eyeliner. So I'm doing a very bold, heavy eyeliner. As you can see, you guys have to make a thin line to make a shape of eyeliner, then you have to fill it. So eyeliner is done. Now I'm applying mascara. First I have to curl my lashes, then I am applying raw mascara. On the upper and lower lashes. And now my makeup look is done. If you like it, please subscribe my YouTube channel.